Air differs in essence in accordance with its heat or density. When it's tiny, it becomes fire, while when it's condensed, it becomes wind, then cloud. When still more condensed, it becomes water, then earth, then stones. Everything else comes from these. Anaximenes, a half millennium before Christ. Anaximenes.